the whole second year medical and dental class actually participate through a series of challenges spread out through rooms all over the campus. And so they work individually or in groups, and they do things like suturing, incision and drainage with like a scalpel. They're using ultrasound techniques. And so it's really a collaborative environment. You know, the goal is to kind of simulate some of what they'll see when they go into their clinical rotations in terms of some of the challenges that they'll face.
My favorite part was definitely seeing how good people in my group were at certain things. I mean, I've been in the classroom with them for a year and a half, and there's a lot of hidden talents that I did not know of that I got to see today.
I really hope that the students just understand the importance of teamwork, and that a lot of issues can either be averted or solved by clear communication and kind of, you know, talking about what we know, what we feel comfortable with, or what would be uncertainty. And that's the reality of being in healthcare, being in medicine. I think being kind of an escape room simulation helps to kind of like foster that in a safe environment.
I'm very impressed by how well everyone worked together, because we're all very competitive, and a lot of us are quite type A as well. So overall, very impressed. And Castle won, so we got that.